Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponent, representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 189 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Eagle, Homer Murphy.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Around the waist.
Pow! Spine buster!
Yeah.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Stomping down. Oh, what a slam!
Landed him.
He's lost.
Some of his win now. Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Oh, John Cena driving him to the canvas with the attitude adjustment. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
A little deep-sinking elbow. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no-disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal.
Incoming!
Jumping, leaping attack. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, it's a pull-out, some form of offense here.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Well-executed hip toss.
Deep.
running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
From the top,
senton!
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. He gets sent down to the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Here he comes, sliding back in. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Boom!
What impact.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. It's going to take so much before it fails on you.
Charge here.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Dogbuster.
Back crushing. Into this.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Oh, what a kick. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
He's got the answer for that one.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Good timing with that reversal.
John Cena has it where he wants him.
Here we go. Turn of adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena? We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match. And he's keeping the pressure on.
This is what he feeds off of.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton.
Right through the table.
After adjustment. The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Boom! Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Wow, look at the power.
Gut-wrench German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh! Driven face first into the apron.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Oh, God.
Bang!
Oh!
One wicked attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Ooh,
just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Oh, there is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Now John asserting control. Cena's grabbing the ball.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He steps foot in the ring again.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Horace, this could be an opportunity. He knew that was coming. Oh, man. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Here's a setup.
Look at that raw strength.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh my God. Amazingly executed once more. Cena's not done yet. Attitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Cena! Attitude adjustment!
One more time throwing that head.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Comes back into the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena giving no quarter.
Dodged right on cue.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Doing.
Going to the top rope. A little sinking elbow.
Stomping. Ouch.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
He's one step ahead there.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Being carried around with ease.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
There's two! Emphatic victory!
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on